walking in, she looked up and noticed he was nameless, he was homeless. She asked him his name and told him what hers was. He gave her a story about a life. All the coffee, culture, and the prison for being a woman.